हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव एक्चुअली बीन टू लद्दाख? वेल, अगर आप लद्दाख गए हैं तो आप मेरी आज की बातों से काफ़ी रिलेट करेंगे. यू वुड रिमेंबर द एसेंस ऑफ द होल प्लेस, द ब्यूटिफुल सराउंडिंग्स, द कलरफुल प्रेयर फ्लैग्स विच कीप हैंगिंग ऑल अक्रॉस ब्रिजेस एंड इन डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ लद्दाख. देयर सिंप्लिसिटी इन द फूड, इन देयर क्विजीन. Their warm culture and their welcoming nature, which feeds you with good hot food, delicious meals, and their hospitality. Come with me as I welcome you to Jalsa, the Ladakhi kitchen in Gurgaon.
This restaurant is located in Galleria Market, which is one of the busiest markets in Gurgaon and a one-stop destination to shop and enjoy in your favorite cafe, restaurants and ice cream parlors. We placed our order for some Ladakhi cuisine, and while it was being prepared, we thought of ordering a simple Indian dish too, which was called the Drums of Heaven, sweet saucy chicken served with rice and salad. Ladakhi food is all about simple ingredients and their healthy way of cooking it, such as steaming mostly. Like the dish you see right now, will be rolled like spring rolls, but will have a stuffing similar to a momo. These will then be steamed and served with their authentic chili sauce.
Wow, so these Yarkandi momos have an outer base of whole wheat and the stuffing is really juicy. It was literally very juicy and all the juice came out the moment I ripped it from the center. The stuffing is medium spicy but yet very delicious, and along with it they serve a clear soup. You have options to choose from. You can either get vegetarian options or maybe chicken, and in fact lamb also. The soup is very clean, very mild and very delicious. This one's a chicken soup, and similarly you have options for the veg soup also. A must try. What I have here might look like a virgin mojito, but it also has whiskey in it, which is a very unique addition to a simple cocktail. Wow, very refreshing and a must try during summers. मेरा genuinely पेट फट रहा है because मैंने बहुत सारे amazing लद्दाखी dishes खाए and I'm really happy कि आज मैं यहाँ पे आई. Because otherwise, when I was in my college times and I used to go to Majnu Ka Tila, the only vocabulary that I used to use for Ladakhi cuisine was maybe thukpa, Ladakhi momos and nothing else. But today I've learned so much, I've got to eat so many authentic Ladakhi cuisines. And in case if you too want to try it, come to DLF Phase 4 Galleria Market at Jalsa, Ladakhi and Indian Kitchen, and savor some of the very amazing, delicious Ladakhi cuisines. Keep following Ms. Jagriti Guts. Bye-bye.